How's it going, everybody? It's Avolt, and welcome to a Xenoverse 2 gameplay video. Now, I'm incredibly excited to bring this gameplay to you guys. Yes, this is actually legitimate gameplay, not a mod, 100% legit Ultra Instinct Goku gameplay from the DLC Pack 2. I know, I'm aware that the DLC is coming out in a few days, but I'm on PC, and a friend of mine on Steam helped me get this mod working, so huge shout out to them. I don't really know how to reveal this stuff to you guys properly in terms of how to get this, but I don't think my friend would want me to share this anyways. But I am uploading this gameplay for you guys to show, you know, this guy off completely. I do apologize for the low health and stuff, because I had to start a new game in order to access this. I had to get past the easy anti-cheat and I had to start a new game on it, so that's why their health isn't as big and all the key and stuff. But hope you guys don't mind that. Enjoy the rest of the gameplay. If you're new to my channel, subscribe. I'll be uploading during gameplay basically all the DLC characters gameplay, and I will hopefully be uploading the quotes from all the characters. So let me know if you guys are excited for that, and if you're new to my channel, subscribe, leave a rating below, and share this video with your friends, show this gameplay to everybody, and I will see you guys in the next one. Stay tuned for the rest of the gameplay videos, and peace. God.
Over here! Do it. Don't overdo it. Don't overdo it.
Ridiculous.
Over here!
Let's go.